You must be wondering, why do people still live in Gotham? Speaking of Batman, he's the city's only protector. He doesn't have superpowers. It's just one guy trying his best. So, why would anyone choose to live in a city where a non-superpowered hero is their only hope? Joker, who loves murder and wears a clown outfit. A guy called Scarecrow who blankets the city with his fear toxin. Let me know in the comments what you think about Gotham City. And don't forget to hit that subscribe button. Thanks for watching.